Good evening.
Good evening.
Thank you.
Well, I'm good as all.
Well, we're Metroschifter from the United States, and we have some songs to play for you. Thank you. This is one of them. Thank you. much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Hey, thanks a lot. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. You, 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 you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. CD that we have with us for sale tonight at the club. No. Is that a little tape recorder there?
No, it's a radioactive meter.
Oh, okay, cool. Everything okay then? Okay, we're safe?
Yeah.
Cool.
Sure.
Good answer. No, that's cool. I don't care. We're just gonna tell a little joke on it. Do you remember any of those jokes from the other night?
This long joke with a farm.
This New York stockbroker, rich, successful, he has everything and one day decides enough. He's had all the perks in life and he decides, okay, enough, I'm going to go out to Montana and buy a ranch, just relax. So he gets out there, he's out there for a few weeks, and then he, after a while out there, he notices this house across the way. It's kind of a wide open space there, but he's got a neighbor across the way. So one day he notices this red pickup truck coming up the driveway, and you know, he's out there by the fence, you know, doing ranch stuff, you know, whatever you do on a ranch. And he sees this red pickup truck, something you don't see too much around here, but in Montana there's a lot more of them. Sees this red pickup truck coming up his driveway. He's like, oh wow, I wonder who this might be. The guy pulls up and says, hey, howdy, neighbor. What's so funny about that? That's the way people talk in Montana. Anyway, says, howdy, neighbor. I just thought I'd stop by, introduce myself. I live in that house across the way there, and my name is Cletus, and I thought I'd introduce myself. I'm your brand new neighbor. He's like, wow, that's, you know, stockbroker says, well, that's great, you know, that's good to know that I have a neighbor, you know, keep an eye on things and that kind of stuff, and keep an eye out for me. So it's good to know I've got a neighbor. And anyway, the guy in the pickup truck says, well, as long as I'm over here, I thought I'd let you know, Saturday night, I'm having a party. And you're certainly welcome to come. You're my new neighbor. You're certainly welcome to come on over Saturday night. And stockbroker says, wow, that's great. I'll be there. I tell you what, friend, I'll be there. But then the guy in the pickup truck, his neighbor, says, well, I better warn you, there's going to be some drinking. And he's like, well, you know, I'm from New York. You know, it's a pretty hot town. You know, I've done my share of drinking. I think I can handle myself. I'll be there. And the guy in the pickup truck says, well, about this party, I better warn you, there's going to be some fighting. It's like, wow, it's going to be some kind of party, isn't it? It's a fancy party, a little bit of drinking and fighting. Well, like I said, New York is a tough town. I think I can handle myself. But don't worry about the fighting or drinking. I'll be there. And then the neighbor says, well, one last thing, I better warn you, there's gonna be some sex. And the stockbroker says, kind of, wow, some sex, huh? Well, like I said, I'm from New York, I've seen it all, so I don't think a little sex can bother me. I'll be there. So the neighbor says, okay, see you Saturday night at the party. And starts to drive away. And the stockbroker is like, oh, no, wait one second, and runs after the truck and says, I almost forgot to ask, what should I wear? And the neighbor says, whatever you want, it's just going to be you and me. You might have to turn it over now.
Right.
Thank you.
What's up?
What?
Tell them what the Flintstones would be called if it was they were Dutch.
I think you just ruined it. What would the Flintstones be called if they were from Holland?
Who are the Flintstones?
Poopies!
Dutch.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Off stage.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I think I mentioned that we're a Metroschifter. We're from America. Maybe you've heard of it. And we play music.
Right.
Sure you do. Oh, when are you gonna start? Well, we're gonna start right now. Hold on to your waffles. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'll just stop there. This is a song we wrote. Thank you very much.
voice of Skinner.
Oh, don't try us.
Yeah!
for a second. I need to take all my clothes off. Some restrictions apply. Thank you very much. Let's have a round of applause for this guy right here.
Don't bring me.
I want to say that it's a great pleasure to be in Belgium again. We've been here before twice, so this is our third time. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Thank you. Thank you. So this will be our song that ends our set this evening.
Oh.
And I'm sorry.
Oh.
Okay. You can voice that opinion again after we finish playing it, and perhaps persuade us to play that song again. So anyway, it goes a little something like this. I think you'll like it.
They are now fucking around.
Under ordinary circumstances, we would, but our bass player is sick today, so...
Sure is!
So we'll just do it without him. I hope that you understand. Be in Europe for your first time and get sick, so... this song goes out to Pat.
Hey! Didims. Fucking women's knickers.
Okay, here we go. Thank you, good night. But seriously, folks, thank you. we're playing the next 2 days in Belgium also, if you're into traveling.
Thanks. Where?
Where tomorrow in Tongeren?
Yeah.
And the next day in
Kortrijk.
Kortrijk.
Hey.
Thank you.